Whether it's in the chemical, oil, gas, or paper industry, precision analysis of liquids is a universal requirement in challenging processes involving fibers, particles, and aggressive media. The measurement accuracy here depends to a large extent on the condition of the sensor in the process. Retractable assemblies move sensors in and out of tanks, boilers, or pipes without having to interrupt the process. This makes it possible to clean, calibrate, or replace the sensors while the process is running. Retractable assemblies with ball valve are extremely resistant to wear caused by abrasion or buildup, and also allow you to maintain the assembly while the process is running. The tried and tested Cleanfit CPA473 retractable assembly is available for these demanding applications with critical media. It features a ball valve which reliably seals off the process. The pneumatic controller of the assembly ensures a high degree of safety when moving the sensor and sealing off the process. Let's take a closer look at the principle behind the pneumatic ball valve assembly. In order to clean the sensor and maintain the assembly, the sensor must be moved to the service position and the ball valve closed. The assembly is controlled by a 4-2 or 5-2-way pilot valve, which is provided by the customer and connected to the assembly via the pneumatic connection block. In order to move the sensor, compressed air is simultaneously applied to the assembly service inlet and the service pneumatic limit position switch. The sensor holder with the sensor moves out of the medium and into the assembly. When the sensor holder reaches the limit position, the pneumatic limit position switch opens. This causes air pressure to be applied to the closed ball valve inlet and the ball valve closed pneumatic limit position switch. When the ball valve is completely closed, the ball valve closed pneumatic limit position switch conveys the compressed air onwards, causing the optionally installed automatic outlet safety seal to open. In addition, a pneumatic or electrical signal can be output to indicate that the sensor is now in the service position. You can now remove the sensor or release the top part of the assembly from the ball valve in order to replace seals or perform other maintenance tasks, for example. In the meantime, your process continues unimpeded. After completing the maintenance work, move the sensor back into the process. The pneumatic signal chain then works in reverse order and the measurement can continue. The Cleanfit CPA473 ball valve assembly is suitable for all demanding processes of long duration and where conventional O-ring based pin seals are no match for the media involved. It ensures the safety of the process and of maintenance staff.